웃는데? 왜 웃지?
원래 웃는 상이야.
Kim Sun-ho, famously known as the poster boy of second lead syndrome. Though this actor started out late, people all over the world are rooting for this pretty man because of his amazing screen presence and how easily he entertains everyone. Today, we are going to tell you how Kim Sun-ho lives and how much does he earn. But before any of that, do you like this video? And if you're new here, subscribe to our channel. Kim Sun-ho was born on the 8th of May in 1986 in Seongbuk-dong, South Korea. So yes, he's a Taurus man. Coming to family details, Sun-ho is the only child in the house and used to be an introvert, and through acting, Kim changed his personality. Do you know that his English name is Daniel? Daniel wanted to become a doctor as a kid, but life has different plans in store for him, don't you think? Sun-ho used to follow his friends to acting school, and that's how acting piqued his interest. When Kim was in the third year of high school, he started taking acting classes. After graduating, this actor studied at the Seoul Institute of the Arts, where he received a degree from the Department of Broadcasting and Entertainment. This is where the famous Park Soo-jun, Son Ye-jin, Ko Hye-sun graduated from. During college, he joined a theater group and started out as a theater artist and still plays in theaters. In 2017, Sun-ho debuted with the drama The Good Manager, and in 2018, he signed a contract with Salt Entertainment Agency. This actor's new drama hometown, Cha-Cha-Cha, has already made it in the top 10 Netflix shows in more than 20 countries all around the globe. Now, let's move on to how much this actor earns. Well, his current net worth is estimated to be $5 million. As you know, Sun-ho started his acting career at 32, just quite late compared to most of the actors and actresses. So, Kim's wages will be around $25,000 to $30,000 per episode, as per some calculations. Though his acting skills are on point and deserves much more, since this actor is not in the drama industry for a long time, his compensation might be a little less compared to other leads. But Sun-ho's stardom after startup has exploded, and his Instagram followers count increased dramatically from 600,000 to 6.4 million. Now that proves how things are going on for him. Oh, Salt Agency also created a separate Instagram page for Sun-ho's updates, and check it out at kimsunho_staff.dairy. And you're welcome. Recently, Kim started acting in commercials too. He has been on many magazine covers like Noblesse Men, Bazaar, Elle, Marie Claire, Cosmopolitan, Style, etc. This actor has been announced as the new face of Domino's Pizza Korea along with Shin Dong-hyuk. He's a brand ambassador for Everwhite Skincare, Globe, Ajaib Securitas, Telco, and many, many more. Guys, this is just the beginning of the Sun-ho era. Let's just sit back and watch the flourishment of his reign. Kim lives in Seoul, South Korea in his cozy little apartment. As we all know, this actor's career started to bloom from 2020, so it takes time to reach new heights in the future, don't you think? Oh, when I think of heights, I feel this urge to mention something to you guys. Do you all remember the house Han Ji-pyeong lives in Startup? I bet you do. I mean, who can forget it? So it's basically a penthouse on the 36th floor of the Conrad Seoul Hotel. So according to the Conrad, it's a presidential suite with master bedroom, relaxation area, spa-style bathing room, and a walk-in closet, and this whole suite costs around $5,500 per night. Damn, that screams crazy rich! Just wanted to let you all know, guys. Well, many people are interested in this actor's dating life, and to prove the point, here's a fact. His kissing scene with Lee Yoo-young in You Drive Me Crazy went viral on YouTube and got 13 million views and still counting. So, now back in 2016, when Sun-ho was serving in military, his then-girlfriend broke up with him over a text saying, "I'm sorry." After this, she avoided Kim's phone calls and even blocked his phone number. However, Sun-ho met her one day and begged on his knees to get back, and at that time, they had a serious convo for 3 hours. But she refused him by saying that she was already seeing another man. That's one heartbreaking story, isn't it? After that, he's never been in a relationship up until now. There are also certain dating rumors about this actor. One is with the actress Moo Gun-young. This pair is shipped due to their cute on-screen chemistry, but it's not official that these two stars are dating. Nowadays, hashtag sickhi ship trending. I mean, who won't ship two adorable humans with pretty dimples? Shin Min Ah and Kim Sun-ho are now the hot topic of town because of their new drama, which is a remake of Korean movie Mr. Hong. Talking about his ideal type, Kim Sun-ho shared that he wants someone who has a sense of humor and laughs at his lamest jokes. Do you know that Kim Sun-ho walks a lot? During an interview with Marie Claire, Sun Ho shared that he considers walking as a therapeutic thing. Whenever Kim is in a bad mood or needs to stimulate his mind, he walks for hours. While strolling around, Sun Ho puts on music and gets lost in his own thoughts. Sun Ho received negative feedback while playing the drama Kiss of the Spider Woman. So while pondering on that whole thing, he started walking from theater to home for more than 5 hours, and during that long walk, Sun Ho was reflecting on his performance itself. However, this actor seems to be grateful for that long walk because he personally thinks that the whole walking thing was the reason he became a solid actor now. Now, let's get to know about one of this actor's sleeping habits. Our Sun Ho has a habit of sleep-talking from childhood. What happens when Sun Ho sleeps is that he meets with the comic book characters in the dream world and calls those characters' names out loud and talks with them like they're his friends. LOL, if this isn't funny, I don't know what is. Even he sleeps funny, good lord. Do you know Kim Sun Ho is good at drawing? He likes drawing and is completely into it. As of 2018, Sun Ho takes drawing lessons, especially with oil paint. If he didn't become an actor, this actor would have become a painter. The pretty man also showcased his talent for drawing on 2 days and one night when he was tasked to sketch for a psychological test. Other than drawing, he likes watching movies, reading comics, traveling, hiking up, and going down Mountain Bukhan. Sun Ho likes Iron Man, Tteokbokki, December Month, and the color blue. He hates alcohol and smoking. Sun Ho's favorite movie is Wonder. It's an English movie about a boy with a rare face abnormality. In an interview with Marie Claire, Kim Sun Ho revealed that he found traveling an unfamiliar concept, and it wasn't until he was 32 years old that he first rode an airplane. That was also because I could not help it, since it was a close family occasion. It was through Chief Kim's reward vacation that I first learned the appeal of traveling, he added. There were rumors that this actor might have undergone some plastic surgeries. Now let's talk about it. Kim appears to have performed a double eyelid surgery. The aim was to remove the excess skin and fat under the eyes so that the eyelid would fold over. The actor appears to have performed a double eyelid surgery that removes excess skin and fat in order for the eyelid to fold over. Other than this, he might have gone through a nose job. Rhinoplasty is extremely popular amongst Korean celebrities. In addition, Sun Ho looks to have undergone plastic surgery on his lips. This is a common cosmetic treatment that involves embroidering the lips in natural color to return the ravaged lips to their former glory. Furthermore, the actor appears to have done some work on his chin as well. These are all some assumptions, but never officially confirmed. Otherwise, he just lost weight and put on some good muscles. Come on, people, now we all know how people change when they lose weight, don't we? Whatever it is, we will always love his adorable dimple smile. And do you know Sun Ho thinks that he got lucky because of his smile? Back in college, this actor used to complain about dimple, but not anymore because his dimples are his trademark now.